There was all positivity on the globe on the occasion of International Women's Day, and filmmaker Ram Gopal Varma posted a ridiculous and rather shameful message on his Twitter handle in the name of Women's Day wishes. He tweeted us, "I wish all the women in the world give men as much as happiness as Sunny Leon gives." And now his tweet has landed him in trouble, as complaint has been filed against director Ram Gopal Varma by activist Vishakha Mamre in Goa. Check out the tweets below. Is there no hashtag Men's Day because all days in the year belong to only men and the women were given just only one day? Women's Day should be called hashtag Men's Day because men celebrate women much more than women celebrate women. On behalf of all men, I hereby wish all the women a very happy hashtag Men's Day. Women on at least hashtag Men's Day should not nag or scream and at least give some freedom to men. I don't know what men should be doing to women that day, but I wish one day in year is celebrated as hashtag Men's Women's Day. I wish all the women in the world give men as much as happiness as Sunny Leon gives. On the work front, RGV will be back with Sarkar 3, which is the third film of the series featuring actor Amitabh Bachchan as the tutorial Sarkar. Sarkar 3 also stars Manoj Bajpayee, Amit Sath and Yami Gautam and releases on April 7th.